Very difficult task to come into this building with all the energy, all the emotion. They try to settle into a good, solid road game.
Andreas Enqvist won the draw for Montreal. There's a shot deflected just wide of the net. Yannick Weber on this fourth line shift with Travis Mullen and Enqvist. Right against Claude Noel's fourth line as well. Enqvist looking for Yannick Weber in front. Chris Thorburn out to check the point man. Jaro Spacek had kept the puck in. Tanner Glass from Craven, Saskatchewan is on this line. So is Jim Slater. He's the centerman of Winnipeg's fourth line. Just tried to throw a hit at Andreas Enqvist. Yannick Weber couldn't dump the puck in. Here's Kyle Well with Mark Scheifele. Centering pass and Glass fanned on it. And Scheifele, the 18-year-old rookie, saved the puck. There's Scheifele again. Rookie sensation had a great preseason. He is having a great start to this game. And now the puck is cleared off his stick down the ice. And big buck, Dustin Buckland goes back to touch it, icing against Montreal. Down between the benches in this bedlam is Glenn Healy.
Hey, the Prime Minister may be in the house. I got the best seat now, so it's right between the benches. What energy. So we're going to introduce you to some of these new Winnipeg Jets, and one of the guys who's caught my eye early in training camp, Scheifele. This guy has incredible hockey sense, loves the game. He's a wonderful kid. He's wearing 55. Why? It was his brother's number. That shows you how grounded this kid is as a player.
His brother, Kyle, from Kitchener, is here in attendance today. It's Thomas Pekanis. Checked on the back check by Andrew Ladd, the captain of the Jets. Here's Johnny Oduya. His pass gobbled up. Camilleri scores. Michael Camilleri with a laser beam.
That was sick.